Here at Osan, 20 tons of recyclable materials end up in the trash each month. This increases the weight of garbage and disposal costs for Osan. Also, when recyclables are mixed with garbage, they lose their value, and it's the sale of recyclables that helps keep disposal costs down. If everyone at Osan recycled, you'd save $150,000 to $250,000 a year. That's money that could be used to buy equipment and better facilities. So unless you like throwing money away, recycle.